we are done with day one, playing against Titans, and won that one, and against the Zimbabwe lady team as well. It's been a good day for us. The guys are ready for the following day, so we just need to fix a few things. Taking a thing, some few set pieces that we need to work on to get them better for the following day.
It's a team of young boys. We can say we're calling ourselves the under 24. Like, the boys came in ready. It was a good day. Everyone wanted it. We all put in our hearts there, fighting for each other. So, it was a three out of three. Coming tomorrow, we have three games in our head because our target is the final. Meaning we have three games to play, starting from the game, we're taking one game at a time.
Day one of the 2021 Safari Sevens has just concluded right now. The Uganda teams, both the men and the ladies, have recorded a convincing display today. The men have beaten up on the Kenya Morans, KCB, and Zimbabwe, while the ladies are beat up on the Titans Academy and Zimbabwe. The ladies have two more games to play tomorrow. Kenya Lions is one and Kenya Lions is two, while the men have set up a quarterfinal against Germany.